so here we go.
You better be wearing something about Babylon, Manziela.
Here goes the Bulldogs, led by number 10, Jenna Biondo. So 9-yard gain brings up 2nd and 11. Incomplete pass to Emily Oak. It's going to be 3rd and about 11. Pass is picked off by Cinema Richards, number 7, Kaylee Newsbot. Cinema Richards takes over. And will be a 1st and goal just inside the 20-yard line.
Yeah.
stopped by Reese Fortunato. One-yard gain, second down. Caroline Flamillo on the stop. Third and goal for Saint Mary's. Play is stopped for the dead ball. Brings up fourth and goal for Sam Richards. Fourth down.
Be louder than that, JP.
And that interception is by Ariana Williams Fain. Bulldogs take over. What about the 19? First down. Play stop. Second down. No game. Pass is picked off by number 17, Julia Romano. Turnover. Brings up first down for Senator Richards. Play is stopped by number 22, Ayanna Woodley-Crane. Prevents a touchdown. but brings up first and goal. Touchdown, Seven Richie. Number 17, Julia Romano. Seven Richards lines up for a 1-point conversion. Conversion is no good. Seven Richards leads 6-0 against the Bulldogs. Carried by number 2, Jasmine McKay. Close to a first down.
Way to go, Jazz!
Brings up 32 for the Bulldogs. Six.
Here we go, Bulldogs!
stop by number 6, Caroline Flamino. Flamino. Ball's down after a short game. Brings up third down at about 11. Stop by Liz Byrne. Brings up fourth down. William Spain and Hines back to the Bulldogs. Returned by William Spain. To about 35. And that's the first down for the Bulldogs. Second down. Five-yard penalty, first down. Give it to coach. I'm putting the mic. Oh, can you put the stuff on the mic? Tanya Walsh on that block. Quarterback Heath. Stop by Gilroy. Stop short. Look at that on the run. Third goal. Brings up fourth down and goal for the Bulldogs. Riches. Turnover on downs at the four. Flag on play. Half the distance to the goal line. Penalty was on center reaches. Brings up second down. Flag pulled by Ura. I Black quarterback number 25, Astoria Gracie, for the Bulldogs. Julian Romano on the run. Good enough for 7 inches, first half. Second down to Sam Riches. Bulldogs holding tough. Flag is pulled with authority. Carried by 18, Emily Oak. Show us some fancy footwork, number 2. That's Jasmine McKay. Third down for the Bulldogs. Flag on the play. Offsides. 7 inches.
Yeah, baby.
and a first down. Caitlin Lindsiato on the carry. Stopped by Gazzano. Third down for the Bulldogs. Not enough for the first down. There's a turnover and down. Center versus ball. Complete pass stopped by Carolyn Flanio. Touchdown stopped by Ayanna Loomsman.
I feel like that's a little dumb. You got three. Right? Kirby Clark.
Ramon on the keeper. Flags all over the field. I guess Senator Rich is going to back them up. Second down for Sam Richie. After a significant penalty. Stop by Reese Fortunato. Third down. On an option. Fourth down for Santa Richards. Bulldogs D holding. Minute 50 left in the half. Hines on the carry.
Yeah, I ride it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Casey Goodwin. And lightning speed. Bulldogs going for the one-point conversion with 1:12 left in the half. Nicole Berrios with the conversion. Nearly picked off by number 23, Lauren Offerman. Flag pulled with authority by Liz Byrne. Run by Ramada. Brings up fourth down. Son of Rich is taking it away. Back for the Bulldogs is William Spain and Hines.
It's dead. No one's
kick is out of bounds by design. Where the Bulldogs will take over. Around the 27 yard line. And that's the half, ladies and gentlemen.
There we go, girl.
Where Bulldogs lead 13-6.
Why'd you ask me that?
Second half is about to begin, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for your North Babylon Bulldogs. Spain on defense.
Thank you.
was Reese Fortunato. Fourth down for Santa Riches. Back to the Bulldog is William Spain and Hines. The Santa Riches gets the win. Come to it. William Spain on the return. Over on about the 32 yard line, 33, where are we first down? Spinning away downfield, ladies and gentlemen, Lindsey Adams. Second down for the Bulldogs. Nice gain on the run. Third down. Laundry on the field. Should be against Santa Riches. Offside. And that's good enough for a Bulldog first down. It's Jenna Biondo. Brings up second and goal. On or about the five. Jasmine McKay on the carry. Short of the goal line. Third down for the Bulldogs. Jaleesa Hines. incomplete to Olivia Walsh. Bulldogs in front, 21-6, with 19:30 left in the game. Pass is incomplete. Second down, Seven Riches. Bulldogs D is tightening up. Liz Byrne with the pressure. Pass intended for Emily Gilroy. Incomplete. Brings up fourth down for Seven Riches.
Here we go.
As the Bulldogs prepare to return. Two familiar faces back for the Bulldogs. William Spain and Jaleesa Hunt. Bulldogs are going to take over at the 35-yard line. Carried by Garcia. From Biondo. Biondo the high. drive. First down for the Bulldogs. Lost them a couple of yards for the Bulldogs. Brings up second down. And that gives the Bulldogs a first and goal. Y'all know the keeper? No flag on the play. Bulldogs with another false start. Timeout, Bulldogs. Quick move by Rondo for some positive yardage for the Bulldogs. Still brings up third down.
Yeah.
waving off the flag. That is a touchdown for the Yardville Babylon Bulldogs. That's Shalisa Hines' second score of the day. DeAndre on the keeper. Extra point is no good. Senator Richie takes over on the 20. First and 20. Nearly picked off by Williams Spain. Second down for Senator Richards. Complete. Broken up by Offerman. And that will bring a third down for Sam Rich. Spain, but there is a flag on the ground. Interference against Seven Riches, and that's coming up.
Yeah.
When play resumes, it'll be fourth down for Center Riches. Viziato on the carry.
Here we go, Joe.
First down, Bulldogs. Almost off the race. Is against the Bulldogs. Seven inches to take over. First down.
Yo, what's the square root of 0.5? Where's the square root of 121?
What's the square root of 81.9?
7.
What's the square root of a fat chick, Billy?
We were in lunch and Billy was surprised.
Yo, guys. I'm going home after.
Joe and Marie.
It's a good thing. It's a good thing.
Yo,
stop my Sophia Erdogan. Second down, 7 inches.
He said he's going to the
Nearly picked off by William Spain. Brings up third down. With 65 ticks left on the clock. Flamio on Bulldogs on the side. Turnover on downs. Flag on the play. Penalty is declined. In school history, as the Bulldogs take the victory of 27-12, as you enter the stadium, please make sure you have all your belongings and throw out any garbage you may have. Go home safe and enjoy the rest of the weekend. Ladies, turn around for the first victory picture. History has been made. Get in there, coach.
drop. One, two, three, four.